Hello, James Graney here from internetbizuni.com, and in today's video, I'm going to quickly and simply show you how to add your podcast to Stitcher. So it's really simple to do, and it's going to give you a ton of more listeners, people that would never find you if your podcast wasn't listed on Stitcher. So in the last video, I went and showed you how to create a feed burner for your YouTube channel so that you could automatically sync your YouTube videos and turn them into podcast episodes. And I'll leave a link below this video if you want to go and check that out, because you should definitely do so before watching this video, and this video then will make a lot more sense. But in this video, I'm going to be just giving you a simple tutorial of how to add that feed to Stitcher so that all of your podcast episodes will not only go on to the iTunes podcast store, they will also go on to Stitcher. What I'm going to show you is 100% free and really simple to do. So I'm not going to waste any time. I'm going to jump straight into it now and show you exactly how to add your podcast to Stitcher. Okay, so just go over to stitcher.com/content providers, and then you can hit the join now button or log in if you already have a login. Then just enter your name and click continue. Then just fill out this page, just enter in your first name, your last name, your address, your website, your email address, and then hit the agree button. You can also read through the terms of service if you haven't done so, and then just tick the box and hit the agree button. Then on this page, you're just going to have to enter in your name. So whatever you want the name for your show to be on Stitcher, enter it in there. So I'm just going to put in Internet Biz Uni. Then you want to go back to feedburner.google.com and grab your feed address. So this is the long address here, feeds@feedburner.com. You just want to put this in feed.feedburner.com and then / whatever your show name is on Feedburner. So for me, it's Internet Biz Uni. Just make sure there's no spaces. So just backspace there if there is any spaces between your feed name and your show name. Then you just want to go ahead and put in whatever category you're in. So for me, it's business. I'm just going to put business news for the subcategory. And then just scroll down here. Just want to put in the number of listeners that you have. So 0 to 100. Then just put in your Twitter handle name, your Facebook page name, and yeah, any keywords related to your show. So for me, it's just Amazon FBA, Shopify, Facebook, Instagram ads, advertising, marketing, and business. But just put in any keywords that's related to your show, as this will help you get found on Stitcher, on the app, and on the desktop when people are looking for suitable podcasts to listen to. Then just click the continue button. Once you have this done, you'll just have to submit your application. And it really is as simple as that. Stitcher will get back to you very soon, letting you know that it has been accepted and you now have your podcast on Stitcher. So that's it. It's really that simple to add your podcast to Stitcher. And now your podcast will be available to a lot more people that it wouldn't be if you didn't put it on Stitcher. So it's definitely going to help you out. Hope that you've enjoyed this video. Hope that you've learned a lot from it. And if you want to see more videos like this in the future, then hit the subscribe button and hit that little bell beside it so that you'll get a notification when I upload videos in the future. If you have any questions about this video or any of the rest of my videos, please leave a comment below and I'll make sure to answer it as soon as I see it. I hope that you've enjoyed it. Hope that your day has gone well. Look forward to speaking to you on the next video. Bye.